took the fuel line off. That looks like a little bit of fuel burning off.
Smithly, you're looking at here, started 33rd. Joey Gase, 36th. Gase's car. Smithly out of the car quickly and okay.
Looking around the car as if maybe something failed on that car, Mike. Usually, you know, when you're
the wall, the right front is down, and as it all happens, looks like Quinn Alf and Josh Malicki just got away from.